Let's go. Okay, gentlemen, thank you for attending tonight's post-match press conference, Concacaf Caribbean Women's World Cup Qualifier, Trinidad and Tobago versus Dominica. We have with us the head coach of Dominica Women's team, Rajesh Latchoo. He's going to give us an opening comment to the match itself, his reaction, and we open the floor to questions. Coach, over to you.
All right, sure. Thank you, Sean. So, I must say I'm proud of the girls in terms of they keeping their discipline defensively. We knew we were playing a tough opponent tonight. We know Trinidad is the favorite in the tournament, but we were prepared not to give up till the end. Credit goes to the players for their tactical discipline and the effort that they put out the hat and the hard work.
You have a first question for Coach?
Well, first we didn't get 10, so it's a positive. So it is for the improvement of women's football. This is what the girls went out to do. And to show that Dominica is resilient. Even if they're tough, against a tough team like Trinidad, who has been training, you know, from very young and very good players, these girls just had 2 or 3 months preparation coming into this tournament, and they showed that they we will push, and they see now the fruits of their labor. So going forward, it only augurs well for the development of women's football because their plan is up till November.
I would notice that the team, they are a physical bunch, so that would be one of the strengths. But what would you say they will look forward for the upcoming match?
A lot of things, but in terms of, it's just a to change the chemistry or the combination of players and make sure who is rested, who is not rested, because with a short space of time, there's very little things you can teach except to bring out the best combinations possible going forward for opponents.
Was the physicality part of your game plan going into the game to shut up Trinidad and Tobago?
This is how they play. They try to be as physical as possible. You know, we still have to work on our mobility. We still have certain aspects of the energy system. So, you know, to work, but we have a plan up till November. So far where we want to be, we know we're on the right track.
Coach, goals win matches, you know, so where you plan to get the goals from, how are the goals going to
go? So, it now comes down to being more responsible with the ball and being more alert by the forwards. Because we completed half of the plan, which everybody realized was to play forward. But the forward fell asleep at times and didn't move into the space at the right time, so the pass is going to complete.
Coach, tell us a bit about coming up against Jamal Shabazz on the opposite end tonight. We know we all spent a lot of time in the past together, working together. What was it like for you?
Jamal is one of my mentors. Great respect. I've learned a lot from Jamal. You know, I think he would be more disappointed than me if the team didn't play, you know, with any kind of tactical discipline. You know, I didn't want to disappoint him. So I am pleased. It was an honor to play against, you know, it's the young grasshopper and the master. You know, so it was just to show that, listen, the teachings from Jamal could only help the coaches that work on them and help Caribbean football, because this is what it's really about.
Do you have any further questions for Coach Latchoo? Any further questions for Coach Latchoo? All right, Coach, I want to thank you for being with us, and good luck in the remainder of the matches.
All right, thank you.